I think that deserves a standing ovation.
Yes.
Thank you.